Introducing for the stallion roster for the Louisiana Center for Equine Reproduction, the Grade 1 winning sire You Drive, I Fly. The son of Jet Black Patriot out of the Mr. Just Perry mare, Shake 'Em Up Perry. This ultra-handsome son of Jet Black Patriot was a standout in the barn of Kenny Roberts as a star of the Louisiana Quarter Horse Racing World in his two-year-old campaign. His sire, Jet Black Patriot, won the LQHBA Futurity himself, as well as being a runner-up finisher in the Grade 1 All-American Futurity. Although the dam for You Drive, I Fly, Shake 'Em Up Perry, is unraced, she is by one of the leading broodmare sires of all time, Mr. Jess Perry. She is a half-sister to AQHA Racing champion two-year-old filly Shake the Bank, earn of over $372,000, as well as being a half-sister to Royal Shake'em, the Grade 1 Sam Houston Futurity winner, and earn of over $250,000. Now, from only 5 starts total in his career, You Drive, I Fly has won nearly $600,000 in his career. Finishing second in the Lee Berwick Memorial Futurity would take a backseat to what would become his career highlight as he qualified into the Grade 1 LQHBA Million Futurity. It was in that race that the Gutsy Colt would post a career highlight as he roared down the stretch to victory in the $1 million Grade 1 event. That win would not only be his final victory in his career, but also cap off a career leading into the breeding shed. Since his retirement announcement, You Drive, I Fly has been bred to some of the finest broodmares in the breeding world. Standing at the Louisiana Center for Equine Reproduction, the Grade 1 LQHBA Million winner, and now sire, You Drive, I Fly.